The Nutty Bomb Case, Liechtenstein versus Guatemala. Mr. Nutty Bomb, who was then a German national, had settled in Guatemala in 1905 and continued to reside there. In October 1939, after the beginning of the Second World War, while on a visit to Europe, he obtained Liechtenstein's nationality and returned to Guatemala in 1940. Where he resumed his former business activities until his removal as a result of war measures in 1943. Guatemala soon sided with the Allies and formally declared war on Germany. In spite of his Liechtenstein citizenship, the Guatemalan government treated Nutty Bomb as a German citizen. Nutty Bomb was arrested by the Guatemalan government as an enemy alien. The Guatemalan government confiscated all his property in the country, and the U.S. government also seized his company's assets in the U.S. After his release, he returned to Liechtenstein, where he lived for the rest of his life. The Liechtenstein government, acting on behalf of Nutty Bomb, claimed restitution and compensation against Guatemala in the International Court of Justice for what it argued was unjust treatment of him and illegal confiscation of his property. However, the government of Guatemala argued that Nutty Bomb did not gain Liechtenstein citizenship for the purpose of international law. The issue here is whether or not Liechtenstein, in behalf of Mr. Nutty Bomb, can take up his case against Guatemala. The court held that no, it was the bond of nationality between a state and an individual which alone conferred upon the state the right to put forward an international claim on his behalf. On the international plane, the grant of nationality is entitled to recognition by other states only if it represents a genuine connection between the individual and the state granting its nationality. Mr. Nutty Bomb's nationality, however, was not based on any genuine prior link with Liechtenstein, and the sole object of his naturalization was to enable him to acquire the status of a neutral national in time of war.